More breaking news. We have confirmation from Monroeville Mayor Charles Andrews that the Monroe County Hospital's labor and delivery unit will be shut down on November 15th. He attributes the closure to a physician shortage, saying the hospital's board ultimately decided to just close the unit. He adds city leaders fully support the decision, and he hopes the hospital can find the help needed to stay open.